First of all, before responding to your question, I would like to condemn the attitude of those people or those institutions who refuse to issue visa to the guests of this conference, Stephen Butler and Jyoti Malhotra. So I think that if these people in power, they cannot tolerate the presence of Stephen Butler and Jyoti Malhotra in Pakistan, this is the sign of their weakness. Ye kamzor log hain, inko sharam aani chahiye.
Vrinda Grover, Hamid, Vrinda Grover, jo India mein jo lawyer hain, unko bhi nahi visa diya gaya.
Thank you, Hamid.
Jisko bhi visa nahi mila. Oh, I am here to express my solidarity to all those friends who were denied visa for Pakistan. And I think that all people present in this hall, they will endorse me. Aap mujhe endorse kar rahe hain? Bilkul. Secondly, now, main Zarar Khodo sahab ke sawal ki taraf aunga. Ye, if you go to any city of Pakistan, any village of Pakistan, and ask a question to a common man, किसी सड़क पे, चौक में, चुराहे में, कहीं भी चले जाएं, उससे पूछें, is media free in Pakistan? They will start laughing. नहीं, पाकिस्तान में मीडिया फ्री नहीं है. क्यों नहीं है? अब उसकी डिटेल में मैं नहीं जाता. लेकिन यहां पर आज क्योंकि एक इंटरनेशनल कॉन्फ्रेंस है, सो आई वुड लाइक टू mention something which is very important not only for Pakistan but whole of the South Asia. Sometime back this year in 2021, the Reporters Without Borders, they issued a list of press freedom predators. Azadi-e-Sahafat ke dushmano ki ek list jari ki gayi hai. 37 head of the states are included in that list. Azadi-e-Sahafat ke 37 dushman, koi sadar hai, koi wazir-e-azam hai. Out of those 37 people, this is very interesting that the Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan, is there. Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, is there. Prime Minister of Bangladesh, Hasina Wajed, is there. And President of Sri Lanka, Rajapaksa, is there. This is a matter of shame for the whole of South Asia. Hamare South Asia ke ye char ahem mulk hai. Charon jagah pe democracy hai, jumhuriyat hai. Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka. Aur RSF keh rahi hai ki ye charon mulk jo hai, inke jo Prime Minister aur President hai, ye sahafat ke dushman hai. Ab some people in Pakistan, they may claim that, oh no, you are wrong. The press is free in Pakistan, like the Chief Justice of Pakistan was making a claim here some time back that the judiciary is free in Pakistan. So he was making this claim. So many people in Pakistan, they will make this claim that the media is free in Pakistan. Okay, so if the media is free in Pakistan, so there is a gentleman sitting in the audience. His name is Matiullah Jan, and he was kidnapped from Islamabad, and he is a journalist. And when he was kidnapped, so almost all the TV channels in Pakistan, they aired the CCTV footage of those people who were in uniform and they were kidnapping him, and their faces were very clear in that footage. Matiullah Jan came back after 24 hours. But the Chief Justice of Pakistan, he called the Islamabad police and other security agencies, and he asked them that who is responsible for that. Matiullah Jan is sitting there, and he will not deny my claim. Everybody is aware that who kidnapped Matiullah Jan, but the police and the other security agencies, they lack courage to tell the Supreme Court of Pakistan that who kidnapped him. Same is the case with the journalist Asad Tur. He was also beaten in Islamabad, and a police report was registered in Islamabad 6 months back. The Home Minister, Mr. Sheikh Rashid, he made a claim that we will arrest the culprits very soon. Now 6 months have been passed and there is no development in that case. Same is the case of Absar Alam, who was shot in Islamabad. So these cases were registered in Islamabad, not in other part of Pakistan. So Zarar Khoro Sahab, you can judge, and you the lawyers and the human rights activists, the civil society members, you are present and you know that who is doing all that. So you see, when somebody claims that judiciary is free in Pakistan, or somebody claims that media is free in Pakistan, I very humbly disagree with all those people, including the Chief Justice of Pakistan, because he said that meri court free hai. Bilkul aapki ek raaye hai, lekin Mutiullah Jaan ke mamle mein hame nazar nahi aaya. Agar aap chahte hain ke hum aapko believe kare, and we would like to believe you, Chief Justice saab, agar aap chahte hain ki hum aapko believe kare, to phir jo Mutiullah Jaan ka jo mamla hai, aur jo Asad Tur ka mamla hai, aur jo Absar Alam ka mamla hai, us par aap lena suo moto notice le uska, aur doodh ka doodh aur pani ka pani kar de. So मैं कोई लंबी स्पीच नहीं करना चाहता. मुझे आसमा जहांगीर साहबा के हवाले से एक बात याद आ रही है. ये अवारी होटल जो है वो ये माल रोड पर है, और यही जो माल रोड है, यहाँ पे एक दफ़ा नहीं, बार बार आसमा जहांगीर साहबा ने इंसानी हकूक़ के लिए, आज़ादी सहाफत के लिए उन्होंने डंडे खाए, और एक दफ़ा उनके साथ हबीब जालब साहब भी थे, उस ज़माने में हम स्टूडेंट थे. तो जालब साहब जो हैं वो हमेशा एक बात कहा करते थे, और देखें ये बात उन्होंने आज से कुछ चार दुहाइयाँ पहले कही थी. 4 decades ago a poet in Pakistan said something about the threats for press freedom in Pakistan, but after 40-45 years still he is relevant. फर्जी मुकदमात हैं, झूठी शहादतें, हम फिर भी लिख रहे हैं जुनू की हकायतें. तो ये जो फ्री मीडिया होता है, इस फ्री मीडिया से जो लोग डरते हैं वो कमज़ोर और बुजदिल लोग होते हैं, और जिस मुल्क में मीडिया फ्री नहीं होता उस मुल्क में जुडिशरी फ्री नहीं होती. तो मैं बड़ी आजिज़ी से, बड़े अदब से सिर्फ ये गुजारिश करूँगा कि देर इज़ अ बैरोमीटर फॉर फ्री जुडिशरी, देर इज़ अ बैरोमीटर फॉर फ्री पार्लियामेंट इन एवरी कंट्री. इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू जज द इंडिपेंडेंस ऑफ जुडिशरी एंड द इंडिपेंडेंस ऑफ पार्लियामेंट, you should only analyze the independence of media, and if media is not independent, then rest assured judiciary is not free and parliament is not free, and if judiciary, parliament and media is not free, then there is no democracy. So sorry to say, main samajhta hu ki there is hybrid democracy, which means fake democracy in Pakistan, and fake democracy is the biggest threat for this country. And if you love Pakistan, you have to give freedom to media, independence to judiciary, and independence to your parliament. Mera khayal hai Zarar Khoro sahab, aapko mere sawal ka jawab.
Bilkul sir.
YouTube पर Googly News देखने के लिए YouTube.com की सर्च बार में Googly News TV टाइप करें. Googly News के पेज पर सुर्ख रंग के सब्सक्रिप्शन वाले बटन पर क्लिक करना ना भूलिए. YouTube पेज पर अपलोड होने वाली वीडियो से बाखबर रहने के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक कीजिए. आपको हर नई वीडियो के बारे में नोटिफिकेशन मौसूल हो जाएगा.